Hey, welcome back everybody to My Daily K Series. We're here with Beetlejuicy sitting in his new pimped out car, and we are gonna hop right in. So, got some stuff we need to get done in order to get the repairs up and running. Damn! And that's how we do it. This car is awesome, man. It's so fast. Man, I love fast cars, but I know they're easier to flip. That and big trucks. There we go. Let her roll the flame.
One more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Peace.
All quiet here.
Alright, I forgot I don't have a weapon. Oh well. I have this though.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh, I'm sick, that's why. I was wondering why my stamina looked like it got lower for a minute. That's not good, I'm gonna have to swap out Beetlejuice.
Looks like the moment's passed.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Didn't want to do that, but, you know. Stamina is so low now because he's sick. And he already has a stamina penalty, too, so it's like, oof. What? I forgot I have my gun too.
Last flip.
Inside the RV, it's just awful. All that blood.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Alright, so, do-do-do. Come on.
Here. Zed's here.
All right, this dude seems to always be getting in trouble, man.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Lead the way. Let's do this thing, bro. It's a start. Found it.
Oh, thank you for coming to us, buddy.
Got him.
That was easy.
Hey, over here.
Oh, you again. I remember grenading you to the face.
Hey, I'm not...
Sure,
surprised
I'll
mad.
Carry some of this shit.
Let me look around a bit more.
I How did I miss that? That is annoying. Yeah, so many zombies.
Guess it's time I headed home. Just lead the way.
Let's do this thing, bruh.
As much as I like to sit here and go sightseeing, let's get out of here. Dude, come on, man. Dude, knock him off the car, man. Jeez. This dude is not very, quick in the uptake. Zombies there. I can hear my car clearly scrunching up. Alright, I think there's another horde around here that I need to take care of too. Let's go get this bloater.
That ain't gonna work.
I got nothing. Nice run, buddy.
We should get moving. Lead on.
Yeah, we should.
Let's do this thing, bro. Stuff.
Crap. So much for doing it the quiet way. Crap.
That's gonna bring trouble.
Come on. Oh boy. I swear to goodness. Well, that sucked. I guess Maya's back in the mix then. Never mind. Nair thought he's gonna be able to.
Let's all take a moment to remember the sacrifice they made.
There, Maya, you are back up. Damn. That was brutal. Alright, we didn't go into any right here. That was brutal. Yeah. At least let me. You know what? At least let me go recover his items. It's a recovery mission, so we're not in the. Ah, crap. These cars. Not good cars. Not good cars for a recovery mission, nope.
I don't want to piss anybody off.
Alright, now we have some.
I don't know if you noticed, but zombies aren't exactly the most perceptive. Heck, just hiding in a bush seems to be enough to avoid them.
Really? Are you trying to tell me something just now? Oh, he lived! After I gave my life. Bitch.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
I wish they had a revenge system where you could get revenge. Come on.
nothing left. Nope.
We need to figure out how to do that reverse stealth kill.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
There we go.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and end here. I want to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Daily Decay. Bye.